Chaos Walking. 2257 AD-Humanity has moved to another planet, New World, following an apparent attack by creatures called Spackle. They killed off all the women, and all the surviving men are afflicted by noise, which causes all of their thoughts to be projected. Todd Hewitt is walking with his dog Manchi through the woods. He encounters large worm creatures called crawlers before coming across the local preacher, Aaron, who thinks Todd is weak for trying to hide his noise. Todd then goes into Prentisstown where he lives, and he has an encounter with a young man named Davy. After scaring Davy with his noise, Davy's father, Mayor Prentiss, shows up. He commends Todd for his use of noise and thinks he could be of use to him. Todd lives with adoptive fathers Ben and Killian. Ben is gentle with him, but Todd butts heads with Killian. They learn through the noise that Prentiss took notice of Todd, and they warn him about trusting the mayor. Up in space, a scout ship is hovering over the planet in an attempt to make contact with the first colony. As they send a shuttle down, it begins burning up as it enters the atmosphere and crashes near Prentisstown. The only survivor is a young woman named Viola Eade. While helping his dads with work, Todd spots Viola near the shed and thinks she's a thief. He chases after her in the woods and comes across the ship's wreckage. He gets Prentiss and the other men to come check it out. When he mentions that the thief did not project any noise, Prentiss realizes this means they are in the presence of a woman. Todd sets out on his own to find her and encounters Viola again. He scares her off with his noise but continues to pursue. She eventually runs into Prentiss, who brings her back into town with him. Prentiss brings Viola into his home and questions her about the group she came from, which the others believe to be the second wave. He tells her about the exodus from Earth to New World and the ordeal with the noise and Spackle. Prentiss leaves Davy to watch Viola but to not speak to her. Davy picks up one of Viola's gadgets and accidentally sets off a spark, giving her a chance to escape. She hides from the men but overhears Prentiss planning to ambush any other incoming scout ships. Viola hides in Todd's barn and is found by him and his dads after some of Prentiss's men come looking for her. Although Todd wants to keep her safe there, Ben and Killian know it's too risky. They tell him about a place called Farbranch that would be safer for her. Prentiss's men return with him to find Viola, but she starts up a motorcycle and escapes. In the chaos, Davy shoots and kills Killian, and Todd chases after Viola on a horse. Prentiss forces Ben to join him and his men in pursuit of Todd and Viola. Todd catches up to Viola but ends up falling downhill with the horse, whose leg is broken and ends up getting put out of its misery. Todd tells Viola about the trip to Farbranch, and although hesitant, she agrees to join him and Manchi. She tells him about her mission, while he has trouble keeping his personal thoughts about her hidden. They encounter a Spackle in the water, and while Todd attacks it, it doesn't appear threatening and Viola stops Todd from killing it. The two make it to Farbranch and meet their mayor, Hildy Black. When the locals learn that Todd and Viola came from Prentisstown, they are met with scorn. Hildy gives them housing and utilities before learning about Viola's mission. She tells her that she can contact the main ship in a place called Haven. Viola later reads to Todd from his mother's journal. From what they learn, it is revealed that Prentiss and Aaron turned the men against the women and had them, including Todd's mother, killed. Prentiss and his men arrive in Farbranch, but Hildy and the townspeople refuse to allow them into the town. He sends Ben out to find Todd and get him to give up Viola. When it appears that Viola has come out willingly, it turns out to just be a projection from Ben's thoughts, having given Todd and Viola a chance to escape. They are chased to the river by Aaron, and they end up swept away by the current. Todd finds Viola safe but is forced to watch as Aaron coldly drowns Manchi in the river. Todd and Viola make it to Haven, where Todd is mourning Manchi. Viola comforts him and then arrive at the ruins of the old colony ship. They attempt to make contact with the other colonists, but Prentiss and his men find them. Aaron goes in after Viola but starts to express his great remorse over killing all the women. He begs for death, and Viola uses one of her gadgets to set him on fire. Just as the signal is sent out, Prentiss shoots Ben in front of Todd. He runs to Ben, who slips him a knife. Todd and Prentiss fight until Todd runs away for cover. When Prentiss finds him at the edge of the ship's ruins, Todd begins to project images of his mother and all the women Prentiss killed to call him a coward and overwhelm him. Viola emerges and attacks Prentiss, who falls over the edge to his apparent death. The colony ship then appears in the sky, and all the Prentisstown men flee, just as Todd passes out from his injuries. Todd wakes up on the colonist ship with Viola, and they get ready to meet the other colonists. Todd's noise makes it obvious he wants to kiss Viola, but she just smiles and continues walking.